Let's do this.
Hamilton bumped my wing.
Shit.
Entering lap 3 now, DRS has been enabled.
Ocon's out.
Seconds.
This broken wing is helping Hamilton a lot.
0 seconds.
Hamilton in.
Okay. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. Start losing some tire grip around now. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment.
Lot us in.
Pit window open. Let's box this lap.
When are you going on?
Virtual safety car.
Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
I'm pitting in this lap or the next.
I'd do it this lap.
If the virtual safety car is still in.
This lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag.
Hitting in. Just after the safety car ended, sadly, but...
Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pit.
Verstappen interrupted my pit exit. I had to wait a second for him to get in front of me.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Watch out for Stroll, he's still on the track, moving slow.
Still Sorokin.
Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Ahead is 35.8 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds.
Ericsson out at the wall champ.
Bottas just rear-ended me. But I'm still ahead of him. He might have damage. I hope he does.
When I pit, I have to replace my wing. Thank you.
seconds, 2.5 seconds.
Hitting this lap. Hamilton is going to get by me. They did not replace my wing.
No!
Thank you, team. Tifosi.
Is 20.1 seconds.
Ham in again.
See if I can get ahead of him. I it's got a bit of gap on me.
Is it target minus one? Let's turn the engine down, please.
Ooh, I bashed the wall. I'm good though.
Let's make sure we keep managing them properly.
Any damage?
Nope.
Thank you.
Oh shit, the pod has hit me.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
Is it bad?
Got some front wing damage. I'm gonna pit in this lap. Using ultra softs instead of hyper softs for my last stint. So I'm gonna try running hypers.
For 12 laps?
Kind of tricky. Yeah, I'll go ultras. Play it safe.
Sorokin can put himself in the wall to blue flag for me. Ooh, I'm losing a second a lap to Hamill.
Consider lowering the fuel mix. meters, 5.9 seconds.
Hamilton pitted again.
That's good.
to 0.4 seconds.
My DRS is broken. Got a 3-second time penalty.
5 seconds.
Shit! I would have had him.
Yeah, I was watching. You still saved the position, though.
Yeah, I saved the position. I think Alonso was fourth.
He was, yeah. At one point in time, he was ahead of Bottas for third.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top.
A familiar red suit.
Fantastic win for Ferrari.
I want to know why they did not change my wing out. That was terrible.
Yeah, that's did you have, the thing in the second one was change wing set to on or off?
It was set to auto.
Oh, auto, it might have not been enough damage for it to automatically do it. It was like, you're not losing us enough time to make us want to change it. They might have been wrong, of course, but auto means that they'll decide if they think it's bad enough.
So yeah, I did the entire race with a damaged front wing.
And still won it, because Hamilton decided to three-stop.
Yeah, which was strange. He was on fresh ultras. Unless he damaged his wing on someone, like a backworm. He was catching me. He was only like 6 seconds off of me, and then he pitted again.